Looking good, boss. I'll be here.
I'm gonna buzz the agents. Bien. Bien.
The last lock we have on this copy is over in Davis. Like 5 minutes from where I grew up. No place like home, right? Franklin's got some contacts that might help.
What?
My headphones actually fit now, doesn't it?
Okay.
John Bussing.
Everything okay? Stay safe, boss.
Is that statue doing the dab?
Mm-hmm.
Oh god, it is doing the... What the fuck? Why? Why? What are you doing? Let's go. Oh, you're going to the fucking roof. God damn.
Well, I'm not.
How do I... You are. How do I know you're going to the roof, cousin? WTF.
You're not, though.
Where you going?
Hey, what's up? You want to head over to Davis? Man, that's the last place I got the lock on that Dre copy. I set you up with the old contact, Bernie. Let me fill you in on the way.
What is that?
Hey, look, now I know this hood.
I'm on the
My auntie still lives up in Strawberry. Me and Lamar, we
come
sneak
from?
Over this way all the time and fuck around. So I had a word with some Davis
Strawberry.
Members, you know, family's people, to see if they can find out some shit about Dre's phone. This dude Vernon, that's the guy that can help. But we gonna need to scratch his back before he can scratch ours. But we should be good. Fair warning, though, man. He's old school, even for me.
Man, why does yours have so much better handling than mine?
What do you mean?
The ATV? It feels like yours has better handling.
Just don't know.
Yeah, see?
Because I've mastered it.
No, I was driving yours and I got like to the agency super good. You should watch the replay. I was like dodging and weaving all around. I was impressed. Okay, never mind. What are we doing here?
No, see, because it's like... It's kind of like cuts. You
looking for me? I'm Vernon, repping DNF. You were Franklin, right? I hope he told you what's going down, because you're going to need to bring it.
Why am I driving?
Here's where we going.
I like this escalator. Right. You should give
him. Oh, my goodness.
We busting up a deal. You show up for us, we show up for you. Because I got some leads on this phone you after. Hey, so you know Franklin, do you know Lamar Davis? He ain't anywhere near this Trace shit you're working on, is he? Take it from me. You want to keep that fool clear.
Oh, never mind.
Nice job.
Oh, look at the door.
A what?
The door.
No. Hold on, I'm looking through all my emails.
All right, let's go.
We just running up on these bikers.
All right, hold on, I got
nothing fancy. Weapons. Just get it done.
Drive,
come on. Let's shoot at that fool. Keep him busy. Drive.
No,
I
got
a stash spot ready. Piece of shit.
You
dead motherfuckers.
Can
I?
You think you should have found me? What? You see that?
What happened? You good?
I died.
What?
Oh, it was a drive-by those people did.
Yeah.
That was crazy.
They got you on that one.
I didn't even see it coming. Oh, it's about something. How can we lose some of this loss? The mysteries of life. And how are we supposed to lose people more seconds in a bar? We're obviously spawning right in front of us.
There you go. See, we're escaping. We're escaping. We don't need power.
Can you shoot them or what?
There you go, see, they're gone. Now you're gonna lose the cops.
Okay, that's worse.
But I get the feeling this is a bad idea.
That'd be good.
Ow.
Oh, I didn't even need to win.
Alright, you made it work, and I'm a man of my word.
Man of your mama.
What? And of course. No lie. So far, these trade missions or the contract are not that great.
Mm-hmm. They kind of suck, not gonna lie.
No, they do. I prefer to do the normal contract from the agency over and over again.
Yeah.
Because these feel like, oh, drive for 10 minutes, shoot a couple of people, then drive for 10 more minutes.
Escape some non-escapable cops.
For 10 minutes. Yeah, no. Probably won't be doing these after this again, and then they give you no fulfillment or reward after each mission. Like, you have to complete all 9 to be able to get the money. So I can get the camera, I'll cut some of them.
What?
Okay. What?
She tried to cut you off. They're like,
I don't like that band.
Why are we coming all the way over here?
Like this. Deliver the meth equipment to the drop-off.
I can read.
Then why are you asking dumbass questions?
Don't tempt me. Don't be doing it, okay?
Okay, cool. We're here. I'll be in touch with Franklin when I get something.
Nice job.
What the fuck is up with all these magnetic cars? Mission pass and again. Yay. Just the way I like it.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. Listen up here, look, I'm Superman. Ooh, bike.
With the lane.
Get out! Damn it.
What is this?
Ooh, the lane.
Ooh, bike.
Fuck me! That's insane!
Ooh,
shit!
Ooh, Cooper me.
How is a fat lady driving to me?
Uh-huh. How did you finish it? Come here,
Casper. She's doing some Santa Claus type of shit.
Ooh, monster.
Holy
shit. Are you serious? Casper, no, don't.
That's another nigga ranch, I gotta figure that out.
No, you don't. No, you're not, dude.
We gotta wait for the next car, fool. And I'm going to the agency.
Why not?
What do you mean, why not? I'm going to the agency. Guys, I dropped this car off in my car.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Bernie just called.
The car.
Word on the street is the ballers had something to do with this shit.
Okay,
he
said
he got a plan, but he needs you there. Head back to the office if you want to get started on this.
I'm going.
You, pal! We need your help!
Oh, you want to do that? The people in the back of the cop van are again asking for help.
We already did it though.
Yeah, that's what I said, never mind.
Brought it to your garage. Let me in.
I'm in the elevator. I'll boss you in as soon as I get up to the flow.
What? You just rejected me.
No, I didn't.
You said, be gone.
Be gone. Peasant. Alright. Buzz again. Cousin. No. We're not doing that.
What? What's up?
Full concentration.
A minute ago you were like, oh.
What do you mean, fool?
Your mama.
I'm putting things into the computer.
To Davis. Our family's contact has a lead on the ballers. Franklin's gonna call when you're on the way. I'd be ready for this to get messy.
Oh, we're gonna go talk to the ballers?
Oh yeah.
Hey.
Talk to quote unquote. Terrible,
Emily. Because I still hear the fucking music.
Looking good, boss.
What nice.
Stay safe, boss.
So Vernon say this shit got the ballers written all over it. Man, I don't know about that. The ballers pulled some shit, but fucking with Dre. Damn, it's the only lead we got, though. So go get with Vernon and see what's...
You got a car?
I'm calling my two. Damn. How do you call your car again?
Mechanic. Oh wait, no. Touchpad vehicles. Request personal vehicle. You already know how I do. Oof, come here.
You are looking totes delicious. Hello.
The blue dog. Oh, those couple again.
You fall up.
Yeah, it's like hit a tree. It just popped out of nowhere.
Ow!
Oh, bro. I'm gonna miss it twice.
Wait. That was a nice save. This NPC said, oh my god!
Let's roll! Come on, let's drive.
drive, right? Oh my god. Why do they keep telling us to give him the stupid Escalade? God damn it. I want to drive my fucking 18.
No, I'm not driving your Escalade. Hi!
Here's where we headed.
I'm not scared. Hey!
So did Franklin tell you we going after the ballers today? Everyone I asked, one name kept coming up for these Drake tracks. Dude called P. A real baller OG. Go back as far as I do with DNF. We're gonna need to talk to him.
Right.
And that'll probably mean killing a whole bunch of his dudes. Oh, oh, him, right? I got some boys meeting us over there.
Why are you in the helmet?
Why are you not?
Alright, let me rephrase my question. How are you wearing a helmet?
Why are you not? Don't go in there. Oh, okay, that's a very bad idea. Look, it's a bunch of CJs.
Oi! Walk in, fuck shit up, walk out. Oh!
Die, walk out.
Respawn, walk out.
Jeez, respawn. Oh!
Oh wait, I used to have my MP5.
Ooh. Oh yeah, me too. I love first person, man, it's so good.
Yeah. I
do you have a scope on your MP5?
Yeah. Might as well.
It's so cool to look in.
Might as well max that out, no? There's no detriment to putting that all that, I guess. Is this some good guy with us?
Yeah.
Oh, I've been trying to shoot at him.
Oh my god. That's kind of racist.
What the fuck? How is that racist? I guess, yeah.
We gotta follow.
It makes sense here. Ooh, I like this purple Escalade.
You do?
Oh my god. The running is a bit weird in first person.
Yeah. Oh wait, you gotta like.
Oh, you just hold it. You just hold it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I thought I had to be moving the joystick forward like I do in the third person. Whoa, whoa. Oh, is this the... Wait, what are we doing?
I'm following him. Oh my god. Cuz, what? He's accepted death.
Oh, I didn't see it coming.
Oh, he bleeding.
Bro, that changes first person completely for me. I didn't like using first person because I thought I couldn't handle the pushing forward with the left joystick and then holding next or smashing it. Oh shit.
Stupid than you is. I'm talking about Drake, the phone.
Yeah, we heard about that shit. Wait, y'all think we got? Vernon, dog, look at me. That ain't got nothing to do with us. We got nothing but respect for the homie Drake. Give me something, P. fast. Look, I heard there's something going on over in the projects. Vargo's running their mouth about Dre playing some joints no one's heard. Self-snitching motherfuckers. That's what I know.
You better hope you're right. Okay, y'all, we're done here. I'll be in touch with Franklin when we good to move.
What's up? We had the same idea.
We had to get 2 years.
Oh, I called it.
I said, please give me my ATV, and they said, okay.
What?
Did you?
Don't hit it.
Not.
I see you from here, dummy.
What? Oh my god.
Oh wow. I just clipped through.
I. Thanks for the bite, homie.
I put my helmet on. Gotcha.
Why are you playing with me? Oh, you gotta leave the area. We haven't done the mission yet.
Oh, what?
It literally says that. Literally.
All right.
Ow. We should take a picture. We already got the next call. We should take a picture, like face to face, with your favorite melee weapon out for a screenshot, because the last video is probably gonna be literally 1v1, cousin versus cousin. This is literally all we did.
Oh my god.
For an hour.
Different.
Yeah, it was like 49 minutes.
That's GTA. Lose track of time. I have fun. Ah! You get run over by Escalades. You should get an Escalade, though.
That's pretty funny.
Last room to the agency is a rotten.
I'm at your auto shop.
Why?
I don't know. I just landed here. I passed by you guys. So you want to go to the agency and do it over there?
Yeah.
Hey! Hello!
Hey! Yeah,
got something on this cop you be after. P's story kind of check out. Man, lowriders cruising Rancho blasting Dre's demo and ain't nobody heard it before. And get this, Vernon and P, they both want in on this lick. Families and ballers on the same side? Man, I ain't never think I'll see the day. Hey, look, get back to the office whenever you ready.
Right here. I'm up here. Come up with your ATV. If you could put yours like the opposite of mine, also facing diagonally. Right?
What's diagonally? Oh, first person makes it
easier.
Yeah. Ooh, that's perfect.
Nice. Make sure to turn off your radar and stuff too.
Eh, crap. One way, I guess.
Yeah, it's nice. I like that.
Alright, now let's face each other. Kind of.
Wait.
Like, kind of, but like look a little bit to the opposite side.
What if we look at each other and then look like that? Look, we're looking to the front. Oh, what?
Ow.
Christ!
Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. Ow! Ow!
We gotta get out of here.
Never give me life.
Cock sucking asshole.
What?
Oh no. What did they say?
Jesus Christ, yeah, I heard him.
Wait, what did they say for you?
Can repeat those types of words?
What? You can't? No. Mine wasn't that bad.
What do you say for you?
What? You got kidding? I didn't even know I could kill you.
I didn't know you could kill me either.
No, he just said that's some crazy stuff right there.
Oh. No, hell no, that's not what he's talking about.
Yeah. Come on, get your ATVs so we can get back.
You want me to move it on and set it up?
Maybe.
Let me see if I can put the work, because he said a lot of work. He said, your personal vehicle. Customer.
Come on, we're almost done with the drink thing.
Yes, I know. That's why I wouldn't get it done. Where's my... Oh, my goodness.
What?
You destroyed my motorcycle.
No, I didn't.
It's there.
Destroyed you... myself.
No, I said you need to destroy it.
Well, get in this car. We'll ride this car.
Morris Mutual. We're here to help. I'll do my best.
I'm calling the cops.
Unbelievable. Oh my god.
Save me! Ah! He's like a cartwheel. Hey, chuffle. Yes.
He's up there. Ran into
we're
it today.
We're the same place. We're right here.
I know. I just realized it.
Ow, okay.
Hey, $90 to the mechanic. For what? He doesn't do shit.
Delivers your cars?
He literally delivers my car 20 times a day. Across town, too.
And in like 5 seconds.
And he pays, he only gets paid $90. Dude, he's a dumbass. Should we ask him for more? Cousin, stop.
Man, I didn't do anything. I didn't.
Looking good, boss. I'll be here.
I better be though.
Wait, why do I hear cats who keep busting you in? Hello? Cousin.
Okay, end game. Nothing like a war with the Vagos to bring the families and Valas together. We'll call when you're on your way.
You already got the mission?
Yeah, I invited you.
Oh, it's one of those.
That's the last one, fool.
Well, you're gonna invite me again.
It says you joined. You good?
Yeah, I was just kidding.
What the fuck?
Apologies, sir.
Is it me, or are our characters in this screen oversaturated?
In what?
They look too bright, our characters.
Like, what, right now, or?
When we're on the loading, like, the menu screen.
That you yeah, everything's more saturated.
Why?
I don't know, it's just how it is. Did you lock it to first person?
You look good.
Do you want to burn an MP on this call?
Hell yeah, that's a good plan.
Look, I'm
taking the
duty. Get in. We're taking the SUV.
But I want to take the ATV.
No.
You look at that man. No offense.
You?
No offense.
That's like the same thing as saying not to be racist.
No offense.
not to be racist, but.
If you like some watermelon?
What?
What?
Not to be racist, but do you like Taco Bell? No, in fact, I do not. I despise it.
You have to make one piece of it?
The what?
The Mexican pizza.
I don't even know what that is.
Taco Bell. They have it. For a limited time,
man. This is making me dizzy.
Welcome to my world, bitch.
I was literally the one who was telling you about going in the first place, and you were like, ooh, yeah.
Hey, let's spice it up a little bit. We always do the same thing in these fucking missions. Jesus Christ, can you let drive?
Man, y'all
need
to
fucking chill for real. At least long enough to get this thing done. Bro.
Why, you ready for this? Still stain the brand. Daddy bang relationships, no need to name names. Black mama mentality shit is time to blow. All my niggas on the yacht, okay? Buckle up, stay on the line. Why is the Mexican has to be the bad one?
I mean, they're all bad things.
I'm using the MP5. I love the MP5.
I thought we were using Tommy.
Oh, you want to use Tommy? I think it's Tommy.
I'm gonna use Tommy.
grand. Pussy popping, billing shit, killer shit, son of Sam. Multi-billion dollar check on you fuck boys.
Oh my god, the fact that I don't have to push the like, I can't get over the fact that I've been struggling with that and I don't want to do it. Ooh, fancy corn. Oh god, first person. Oi! I'm assuming it's the blue car on the minimap.
Yep. Right. So we gotta take him out or just kill him?
So it could be a trick to steal the lowrider to recover the.
Okay, so just. Oh god, this is harder in first person.
Exactly. Tires.
I got it. Oh my god, that hurts in first person.
Oh, you have rolling in first person. I have it in third. You probably have a lot of active effects that you should probably turn off, like the bobblehead, the rolling in third person. Oh my god, that's a little attitude. The rolling in third person.
Let's put some real music on.
That was the last copy, right? Bravo. I guess you're as good as they say you are. Here you go. Okay, look. Now we just got the original phone that was stolen. Hey, Ronnie, you on it?
Yep. Just as soon as the other boss gets the last copy back here, I'll get to work. This one's coming through soon.
Since we can't type in this, I'm just gonna say what I would type. Looks like cussing with judgmental face.
What did you say? I didn't hear what you said. Too quiet.
I'm too quiet?
You were at that moment.
Oh.
Hey, help!
Should probably be shooting, right?
Yeah, you probably should, you know.
What the fuck? Okay, that was. I can't shoot it, we keep jumping.
Really? Does that help? Did you just. What happened?
What?
You got out?
Yeah.
I'm so confused. Are you in the car?
Yeah. You're just crashed against the wall right now. Were you moving when I got out of the car?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm still stuck here.
Stuck where?
At the intersection. I took the other one. Where are you at?
Northwest of you. Like, oh, I'm pretty much close by the agency.
Yeah, the car barely popped up over there. I see it. Some shit going on with GTA today.
What?
There's some shit going on with GTA today. That's me, cousin.
No, it's an enemy!
What the fuck?
I was pretty sick what we just did.
Too bad I didn't see it. That was the best person!
Bye bye! Oh, I gotta actually be in it. I can't just jump out.
So, do I get $1 million?
Nope.
What?
I'm pretty sure we still have one more mission.
It's initially icing, cousin.
What a twit!
Hey, boo.
Hello! Fucking crap! What the world?
Trying to get my ATV, but oh, I call it mechanic, right?
Yeah. Tell me.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. Okay, I got stuff to do.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I'll do my best.
Hey, partner, what's up? You doing good out there. That's all three copies of Dre's phone taken care of. Man, but guess what? We still don't have a lock on the fucking original. Imani's working on that right now. Some kind of triangulation shit back to the source, you know? Hey, get back to the office when you can. This the home stretch, baby.
Oh shit, right on time. Hey, get over here.
Hey, figured I'd stop by, see how we're doing. This is my friend.
Hey.
And this motherfucker right here gets shit done.
Hey, Frizzle, man, look what I found. That motherfucker chop went halfway through the stash before he got too high to eat the rest, man. Oh, Drooly, my motherfucker got my shit all wet and shit. Oh, snap. What's happening, dog? I'm Lamar Davis. I'm sure my colleagues have told you about me.
Stop.
You know what I'm saying?
Hold the fuck up, nigga.
Okay, well, let me explain. You see this? I'm bringing San Andreas' economy back one blunt at a time.
Nah, nigga.
Lamar, can't this shit wait?
Okay. My bad, dog. I mean, work first. You know how I get down, though.
Hey, look.
Shit.
Man, Imani found some copies of shit or something, and she trying to trace them back to square one.
It looks like it all starts with this guy, Jonathan Henderson. You know him?
Johnny fucking Guns? I should have fucking known.
He looks like a bitch.
Yeah, a real bitch. But Dre, This is some bomb right here, man, and I wanted to introduce
you. So you mean all this shit right here was over that West Lost record blow-up deal?
This motherfucker right here has been pissed off at me over some stupid royalty shit since the 90s. But I promise you, he'll be back over here with his hand out real soon.
We ready as a motherfucker on the set. I got you.
Hey, you know what? Hey, baby, let's get the fuck out of here. I gotta make a call.
Man, I guess this shit ain't over, huh?
Man, why you keep cock-blocking me, man? I'm trying to win.
Man, you need to motherfucking chill.
Shut up. The fuck you mean, what up? You know and I know what the fuck this is. Where's my fucking music? Don't fucking deny it, nigga. Hold up.
Hey, man, we gonna look, dude. When we find out that Johnny shit, man, we gonna get back to you, all right?
Yeah,
we
got you.
If you got any fucking sense of self-preservation, you get my shit back to me today. Today, motherfucker. You know what? I need to calm down. My blood pressure's going up. Let's go, baby.
Man, you know the fuck that is. Yo, motherfucker. You always coming in fucking up shit with your crazy
ass. Do you know who I am, no?
Man, chill the fuck out, Lamar.
I swear to God, man, you been doing that shit since preschool, nigga.
Man, shut the fuck up.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
Ready?
Hey, look, so our client.
Oof. All right. Are you ready to support?
You were like, yeah, I'm ready, and then a U-turn and blew up. I literally got dizzy from that. All right, let's go.